Well, I'm back. Yeah, just had dinner. Pork, by the way, should mention. But yeah, we're back. We are back. Yeah, I will put on some music. I just gotta find a specific song that's been stuck in my head all day. Custom order. Artist. The song should be at the, near the top because the artist starts with a B. There it is. It's honestly probably one of my favorite songs right now. Sorry that I've been quiet. I've been just trying to figure this out. But yeah, you read the title. This stream is about explaining what that link called Project Afterlife is all about, what it is, why it's on my channel in the first place, and what's going on with that. So just let me put on some music, make this sort of environment because fun. Yeah, just gotta wait for it to thank you. God.
Vapes may seem
Look,
sweet, but on
I don't
the inside,
usually draw
they are hiding a
with
dirty secret.
like formaldehyde with my mouse. Chemical found in I don't do it a lot. Irreversible lung and I don't draw
in the beginning,
a lot.
I didn't get any help.
My mom asked me, my siblings, maybe you should go help your dad a bit.
Perfect song. Lovejoy, let's go. Such a pretty picture. Oh, so happy. Oh, so happy. I'm pretty cool once you get to know me. I feel at some point I lost my mind. I'm always searching the signs. It looks so easy. You open your eyes up too quickly. It scares me. She's an artist. Paints across my chest. Goes to parties. Act like hotel guests. Now it's over. Don't you know no one gets what they came in for? I could make her rest around her. We could make such a pretty picture. Oh, so happy. Oh, oh, so happy. I'm pretty cool once you get to know me. Just say, I've got a boy in the name. Across the board, what you came in for? Yeah, this already looks bad, but you know, I really want Cran to get on. I want to add them as a guest. Oh my god, that is trippy. The thing where it's like when you open the Chrome tab. And like it just goes on infinitely. I wanna get them. I hope they don't mind if I add them as a guest. Hopefully Karen joins. Like, I don't. Oh my god! Yes! Hello, Kren? You there? Hello? Hello, you there? We're waiting for Kren to connect. While we wait, you know, let's just do some stuff, I guess, on this character. Like, I'm willing to take requests. Now I feel like this was a bad idea. I don't know if I should hang up the call or wait. You know what? I'm just gonna and stream together. Never mind. What do I do? What do? How do I? What do I do? I want Kren to get on, but like I'm dumb, and like I would text them, but like I don't want to push them. They are amazing, by the way. I really appreciate all the work they put in, and it does suck that they left Project Afterlife. Yes, it does, but like, you know. I get the reason. I totally understand why they left. You know, you get people. I don't know. Honestly, I don't know what to say here, personally. But you know, let's just continue drawing. This is just gonna be a chill stream. Like, you can come on and, like, do whatever you want. Like, just no inappropriate stuff in the chat, otherwise I will have to ban you from chat. So, you know, and besides, when I'm reading out chat, the whatever it's called, the chat box, I don't want to get demonetized or something. I don't know, I don't want to get banned from doing Twitch because I read out something inappropriate that I shouldn't have read out. So, you know, I feel like this, I want to make this character the crown, but I don't know if they'll see this. Drawing the crown. I don't know what they'd want it to be. I just guess, you know, we're doing this with no reference of what the hell crown wants. So let's see how the hell this goes. And if you're wondering why I have my Twitch up instead of just replying in Streamlabs, it's because I can't sign into my Twitch via Streamlabs. I can't sign into my Twitch on Streamlabs is what I mean. It's complicated. I don't know why. This crown, I don't know. I want crown to get on, but like, I don't know how to get the attention. I just hope crown gets on. I don't know what they want me to draw for them. If they got me to draw something. So I guess I'm going off with literally no reference whatsoever. But I guess Crown might And if you're wondering, this is kind of like my first art stream, and it's like the first digital art I've done live on Twitch, or like just live in general. You know what, if we're gonna have long, look, this is a staple of my characters, but like, with most of my characters, they have long hair, and they usually have hair over their eye. I feel like if I was to draw Gran anyway, I'd probably draw them as like an Ender person. Playlists. Oh my god, I hate these stupid Spotify ads. Ooh, Conan Gray. Conan Gray is one of my favorite, why am I messing up my words? I guess it's because I'm just so overwhelmed by, I don't know, what happened on Grand's stream, and I'm really thankful for that. I really love that they, I'm having a brain moment. You know what? Hold up a second. I'm gonna do something real quick. So I'm just gonna. There might be a black screen for a bit. That's because I'm gonna. So that there's not that infinite thing. Thingo. I'm gonna sit. How do I do a shout out? That was the question. What is I for sore? I You boss. And stuff like that. Yeah. I think that's a scam, personally. I don't know. Oh, wait. Ooh. Outrun come by him. Why am I bad at this? Why am I actually bad at this? Yeah, that person basically literally just, you know, did the same thing to me. So, you know, fun. That happened. Anyway, let's get back to drawing because I got sidetracked just then. I imagine if this is looking bad. I don't like this. Yeah, so yeah, that shout out it was given to Krainix. So yeah, like I said, go check out Krainix's Twitch. This is their Twitch. They're just amazing. Just go check out their Twitch. Support them any way you can. Check them out and give them a follow. Check out their YouTube as well. They're amazing. I 100% support them because they're an amazing person and they deserve more credit than they actually get. You know, honestly, on my YouTube, I'm, you know, with the amount of subscribers I had and how fast it is, it's weird because I've only been YouTubing for such a short amount of time, and then you have people like Krainix who's been YouTubing way longer than I have and have way less subscribers than I have, and it's kind of upsetting because it feels like I don't deserve it because I'm just a newbie on the platform, though I do know people and I have had a little bit of experience with YouTube and the tiniest bit of experience with stuff like TikTok. Like, I don't feel like it's deserved for me. When there are content creators who've been on the platform for years and are still really small, and it's like, it's for me, it's surprising that they haven't been discovered yet, and I feel like, you know, the algorithm should sort of be changed, if that makes sense. I wonder if I'll get copyright striked for this stream. I wonder. Yeah, Krainix still isn't on. But yeah, I gave that shout out to Krainix, you know, because they're amazing. Hold up a second, I gotta open my emails because I need to check something. You're not gonna see anything. You're not getting my email. If I want to give out my email, I would give out my email, but I don't want to give out my email, so I'm not giving out my email.
You deserve non-stop.
I hate the Spotify ads.
Girl, I hope you understand.
I'm just gonna put on some stream music that I have saved in a playlist somewhere. I think I do at least. Nothing can fill the silence. Easy. There it is. There we go. We now have actual stream music. Okay, I'll put the thing back up now. Yeah, so supposedly this music is copyright free. That is not in proportion with the other one. I can never seem to proportion my ears correctly when I do drawing, like ever, even on pen and paper, which is what I'm better at. I don't do a lot of digital art anyways, you know. Let's hope Kren gets on. Hopefully if they get on, they can get into the chat. And I just think, like I said, I'm drawing Kren as an enderperson from Minecraft. Like a personified enderperson, because I'm pretty sure on this SMP called Allsfall, or server called Allsfall, correction. That's on Java Edition, by the way. You can check it out. It's literally just called Allsfall. I don't know a lot about it because I have never played on the server because I don't have Java, sadly, but I'm getting that at near the end of the year. But, you know. But, yeah, anyway, I'm pretty sure they were an ender person on the thing. So, you know, my drawing of them will be an ender person, which is, you know, fun. And I will post the VOD of this on my channel. I just hope I don't get copyright strike claimed again for the music that was at the start. Look, I wonder how animators do it, because like people who animate like songs, I wonder how they do. They just like ignore the copyright thing if it's like in a random country, or like do they dispute the claim because it's like, oh, it's for animation. Black eyes. Yeah, and by the way, this drawing app that I'm using called Magma it's absolutely free for anyone who wants to use it. I'll put my link, the link to I'll put the link to Magma in the chat, so you guys can check it out yourself. There we go. Yeah, so just click on the link and it'll take you to Magma, and you can just start drawing for free today. You need to sign up though if you want to make your own artworks. It's completely free from what I know, and I'm assuming there's premium, because there's premium for everything these days. But yeah, I'm assuming you get some amazing features if you get premium. Look, I'm not sponsored by them, okay? Let's face it, I'm probably not gonna get a sponsor until I'm like a big YouTuber. And let's face it, that's probably not gonna be for a while. Watching this, please put that in chat. I really cannot thank you enough for what you did for me today. You made my day 10 times better, and now I'm only 2 followers away from reaching my follower goal, which honestly I didn't even think I'd reach by the end of this year at the follower rate I was going at. So, you know, this is a big thing for me. I'm almost at 20 followers already, and it's a big thing. I'm almost at 90 followers on, not followers, subscribers on my YouTube. So, and that link is in my about, or under the, just directly under the stream. If you want to go subscribe and check out my content there, please go do so with the link below. But yeah, again, I'm really grateful for Kren, you know, being there for me and like supporting me. Because, you know, sure, I have friends supporting me, but like I don't have any like friends like inside of, I don't really have a lot of friends inside of YouTube. And Kren is like, I consider to be a really good person. And they're so sweet, and I I just, you know, they don't get enough credit. They do a lot of great stuff, and I love if you support them, because their artwork and all that sort of stuff that they do is so amazing. And as I've literally been saying, like I've said a million times already this stream, they're just amazing, and go check them out. I'm really happy because of what they did today, and it's made my week. I know I said in my last stream that I was really grateful for those people raiding my stream, bringing me all of those viewers. Don't get me wrong, but Cran supported me. They've been supporting me since I started, and I've been wanting to support them, but you know, I didn't know how. But you know, I know how now. I'm telling people to go to their channel, check out their stuff, you know, that sort of stuff. And I hope that they end up seeing this. I will tag them in the, You know what? I'm changing the title of the stream. Hold up a second. There we go. The title of the live stream has been updated to Artwork for Kranos. And this is basically what I'm going to be doing for the rest of the stream. I'll probably end the stream, though. Let's just say... I got a text from Emmett, my friend Emmett. Okay, yeah, sorry, I just got that text from my friend. Yeah, they're also a part of the Project Afterlife. They will be doing some voice acting, but they're an editor for me. They're sort of an editor, but I really value a lot of my friends who are part of the project. I value all my friends, correction, that are part of my project and just part of my general life, because if I did not have friends, I don't know what the hell. I think I'd die of loneliness. Like, don't get me wrong, my family is important, but my friends, like, you know, most of the time they're at school, and friends help friends, and, you know, I'd have someone to talk to. Look, not 24/7, but like, I don't know how to describe it, but having my friend, it feels amazing having my friends, especially because a lot of my friends are a part of Project Afterlife, and that's really special to me that they've decided to make this huge commitment and place their trust in this, how well the show does and stuff. So you know, God, this doesn't look the best, but hey, we're doing what we do. Let's just, you know what, this music is actually kind of a vibe, not gonna lie. I think I might start listening to this outside of doing streams. this may be just like my focus playlist for when I want to like, want to focus on like doing artwork or something, because this is just a vibe. Oh, I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. Crap, I'm kinda stuck here. I could do it like black and white, like Rambu's. Like Rambu's hair with, you know, his Minecraft character, but on the other hand, it's kinda like his thing. I don't know. I could make it like brown with like light purple streaks or something. Giving me these Spotify ads. My God! This is driving me nuts. Stop it. I just want to listen to my copyright-free music. Jesus Christ, I can't do that in peace? Like, why? Why can't I do that in peace?
Dear Lord, oh my God. Oh, shit.
Oh my God. Okay, I'm fine. I just gotta chill out. Okay. Where was I? Yes. I remember. My friend Emmett sent me this picture that he drew. Can't really see it well, but like I'm gonna download it. I'm saving it to my phone. I'm gonna tell him that I'm doing a live stream. Hope he gets on for the last few minutes of the stream, or the last few tens of minutes of the stream. If Cranex doesn't end up getting on, which will suck, but hey, I can't control it. I think it'll be like sort of a like with the thing. Actually kind of looks good. I don't know. Look, let's hope my mate can get on, and if he can, that's great. This is good. If he can't, oh well. I was about to say, if I got an ad, I'm gonna lose it, because I literally got an ad like a few minutes ago. Don't ask about the unnatural gap in the hair. Just ignore that gap, okay? Pretend it doesn't exist. I know it's very hard, but just pretend it isn't there. Leave the rest of the hair white and like have like little bits of lap like this sort of color in the hair, like, and like we have one eye purple and black like a casual normal Enderman, and then we have like one eye with like where it's like the light purple and as like the what's the inside of the eye called, like the white stuff in your eye that like gives it the white color. I don't know what that's called. Whatever that's called is like this color. And the pupil is like the same color as the other eye. Flagony. Hello there, how are you? Thank you for jumping onto the stream. Though sadly I'm gonna end it in like 15 minutes, but like, hey, thanks for jumping on while you're here, so yeah, it's much appreciated. I'm drawing something from Carnex because they did something really cool for me earlier today. And I just thought, oh, I should draw them something. So I decided to draw them this like Ender person. I don't know how does it look good to you so far? It doesn't. I don't think it looks great. I don't really think it looks great. Though, what's your opinion on it? I'm just curious. I just want to know what's your opinion. Oh, thanks. Since you weren't on before. The stream was originally about this project I was doing with Karen, but sadly they pulled out. It's called the Afterlife Chronicles Project. Well, that's what it's called. I have a channel. If you go to my, if you go under the stream, look at the chat and at the links, you'll see the link to that channel. Go to that, if you go to that channel, that's the Project Afterlife page. I also drew this picture. Hold on a second, just waiting for it to play. This picture for it. What do you think of that? What do you think of that? And the coloring, don't mind the coloring, it was done in a shaky car on a car ride to a bowling alley. So, there you have it. But yeah, so if you go to that, you'll see that. Even though Karen has pulled out of the project, they have been a massive help when it comes to this project. I get why they pulled out. I won't say why they pulled out because, you know, that's private. Oh, geez, I wrote that out. And I want to respect that. I want to respect their privacy and their reasoning to why they decided to pull out. And I'm fine with them pulling out. They did what they had to do. They were trying to benefit themselves, and I understand that. So what I was thinking for this is like, so. What I was thinking was like this eye here. It looks like it's got like it's colored over by like the head eye, but like it's actually this color, and then the pupil is like this color, and then it's just a normal ender eye. Okay, yeah. I just texted my friend and asked if he wanted to jump on my stream, and he said, okay. Just give me a second. Oh, but yeah, yeah, I was on your stream before, and the exact same guy who offered you, like, U-bots and stuff, he did that to me, like, months ago. It was the same person. I'm not kidding. It was the exact same person. And they offered me the exact same service. The reason I turned it down, because here's the thing. I'm a broke teenager. I have no money. And I either have to A, get a job. I have to A, get a job. Oh yeah, that's fair. I have to A, get a job, or flipping burgers or something. B, convince people to donate to me, because I actually do have donations set up via Streamlabs. But like, I don't think I have the charisma to get anyone to donate, and I don't feel like anyone has to donate. It's just like, it's just a thing that might help. I'm hoping to get like a better PC, because I'm currently running off a Windows 10 computer. It's one of the older model Windows 10s, so, you know. But like, it's completely fine, like. Yeah, so I'm thinking for this, anyway, to getting back onto topic. Oh, you're using your laptop. Interesting. I'm using a literal PC. Like, it is an Asus PC, and the Intel core is the Intel Core i3. So it is old. When did they release the i3 core? I don't know when they released it. I think it was my mom's old computer, actually. From memory, it was my mom's old computer. I don't know. But, yeah. I will post this on my YouTube if you know. Yeah. This is probably, like, the first, like, official big art video that I probably ever post on my YouTube. Because fun, I guess. I'll also post it on, the Project Afterlife YouTube, if you want to check that out and give me a sub, that'd be great. Crap. Where was I at? But also, is the music a vibe? Is the music a vibe? Do you think the music is a vibe? I don't know why, but I'm vibing with this music. I'm vibing with this music, and I have no clue why. I don't know why, though. It's like, maybe it's just the ADHD thinking that this is a vibe. Maybe it's just, you know, my sense and my taste in music. I don't know. But like, what I'm thinking of doing with this is, I know this is a bit lazy, like leaving the hair white on this, on the rest of this. Or either that, or I make it completely black. Or at least I try to. One of the two. It's gonna be, oh, thank you very much. I honestly didn't, I said this earlier in the stream, but like, I just got onto the platform of like 5 months ago in July, and I'm already at 87 now subscribers, yeah, right? But then you have people like Kren, who have been on the platform for way longer than I have, and only have like 25 subscribers. They don't think, and I get way more attention, and it's like, I feel like they should have way more attention because their content is much more high quality than mine, and it is just, their content is amazing. I really appreciate what they do, and they're an amazing person. They've been really nice to me, and they've been a big help, so, you know. Oh yeah, damn. Also, I was planning on starting a Twitch for Project Afterlife, but I needed a new email to be able to do that, and I don't feel like setting up an entirely new email just so I can make a Twitch account. So I guess I'm stuck to streaming Project Afterlife related stuff on here. Which would probably mean oh, you only have one video? Well, you know what? Why don't you put your YouTube in the chat and I'll sub to you, because, you know, why not? Why not? I honestly don't care if you have one video. You're like, I don't mind. It's like, you know, I help people. I can't. Oh my god, it's like 8:13 PM here. It's 8:13 PM here. I'm sorry that, like, I know you only just jumped onto the stream, but like, I think I'm gonna end it in like 7 minutes. Technically, it's short though. Oh yeah. Those technically count as videos. So should I make, okay, so the final question is, should I make the hair black or should I make the hair white? What should I do? Because I'm currently stuck on this. Like, I don't know what Cran would want, because they're not on the stream. If they were, that would be amazing, because, you know, this stream has just been thinking. Okay, black it is. Yeah, I was thinking originally black, but, you know. Just let me, okay, yeah, so I was thinking, like, the purple highlights, and then, like, the blackish, like, grayish hair, something like that. Hopefully Kran ends up seeing this, because I really want them to see this. Yep, that's fine. That's fine. Also, don't mind the inconspicuous gap in between the hair. I didn't mean to do that. Just there, it is now a permanent thing in the drawing, and there's nothing you can do about it. On the project Afterlife channel. Hold up a second. I'm just gonna switch to my other channel. 86 subscribers. That's how many subscribers I have. Okay, I'm dumb. I don't even remember subscriber counts. I will watch that Smokey Bee short later. But congratulations, you now have 2 new subscribers, because I accidentally subscribed on the Project Afterlife channel. But I don't really mind. You know, extra subscribers, I guess, I don't know. Oh my god, Spotify! I hate these things. Like, I hate them with a passion. I hate them because it's like, it's advertising having no ads. In an ad. Like, I get it if it's like putting up ads like on the Spotify, but physically playing the ads, I just hate it. Especially, but I just hate it if, like, I'm listening to music, like, or, like, I'm on a stream and I play music, which is a very rare thing, and, I'm playing music, right, and then I get in a Spotify ad, and I skip it, and then it gives me another one after it just gave me one. I hate that. Maybe I'm over-exaggerating. Maybe I'm, like, maybe this is just a petty thing for me. I don't know. It does. It really does. But yeah, here's the thing. When I draw my characters on paper, when I draw them with long hair, it's a staple for my characters. Yeah? Yep. That's my dad telling me to go to bed. I'll just quickly finish up here and then I'll stop. But it is a staple for my characters to have long hair with hair over. How do I? Ah, I see. Hold on a second. Oh yeah, that's better. Oh, damn. That's just a real damn moment. Ooh, yeah, I'm gonna really quickly do this part of the hat. Just that little part. And, well, I'm gonna sign off now. And thank you for tuning in, Bliss in Agony. Thanks for the sub on YouTube. And I'll see you all in the next stream.